Getting to know FileMaker Go. Going through the Getting Started file will help you to get the most out of all your FileMaker apps and is highly recommended. To open this file, select FileMaker Go from your home window. The FileMaker Go menu appears. It consists out of two sides, the Files on Devices side on the left and the Remote Files on Hosts on your right. Select the Getting Started file from the Files on Devices side on your left. You can now work at your own pace through the Getting Started tool.